Again, to take a short break while I go, unfortunately, but instead I was able to get everything under control, I'd be back, so here I am. Let's just get my phone set up again, that way I can keep an eye on chat, and try to respond to people. Got chat pulled back up. Going to be starting again on this.
A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T virus.
A little better. Yeah. I wish I could get rid of the ads on here.
Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Don't shoot! I'm a human!
I think you as a viewer can get rid of ads if you're on like Twitch Prime. But I don't even know if...
Sorry about that.
I think Twitch partners can control when the ads pop up, but they still have to let ads through, where they get forced through every so often.
What's going on in this town?
Not entirely sure on how that works exactly.
I ain't got no clue, darling. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Again, guys, I'm really sorry for kind of ducking out like that. That's usually the only time they pop up. I do know that if you're an Amazon Prime member, you can get you get Twitch Prime along with that. Come on, I kind of need all of you guys together. Damn it. Oh, that didn't exactly work. I think, I don't know if that was a temporary thing or what, I remember hearing about it a while back. And even then, I'm not sure Twitch Prime actually stops you from seeing the ads, so... Damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna admit it, there's no way in hell that I'm doing this damn challenge. I managed to get my back to quit spasming, but I'm still in a good bit of pain, but damn it, I hyped this thing up for 2 weeks. This marathon up for 2 weeks. I'll admit a failed challenge, but I've still gotta finish the marathon, damn it. Shit. Yep, I'm gonna have to start over. Yeah, I forgot the second game was a little more bloody. Cool. Let's try this again. Like I said, I admit failed challenge, so... Alright, but I'm still not picking up the bowgun because I really, really want to show off Claire's alternate costume. It's not something you see too much, even in the normal Resident Evil 2 videos. Forgot about that guy. Oh, you said kill them all. Trust me, man. I'd love to go with the challenge you gave me for it. I can't keep my focus enough to dodge. And it pisses me off to no end. Next time I stream this...
Freeze!
I'm probably gonna stream
the
no weapons challenge provided...
Don't focus. Shoot! I'm a human!
This crap's driving me insane.
Ooh. Sorry about that, babe.
I'll be glad to get that stupid surgery and get it done with.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I ain't got no clue, darling. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Alright, go ahead and run through here. Well, I mean, I guess if it's kill them all, I should go back in. If it wasn't for the fact that I had medicine in my system already, I probably would have just gone with drinking some whiskey in the first place. Ah, damn it. This one got changed to a kill everything. completed the knife only on Resident Evil 1 is kill. Three's challenges playing on hard mode. Just because 3 isn't one of my better games. I haven't really played it all that much. Remake didn't have a challenge, which is good. Four is handgun and knife only, with no upgrades. 5 is one weapon of my choice and the knife. 6 didn't really have any challenges, but I mean, at 6, that's a challenge in itself to finish. Three's not bad, I don't know why I haven't really played it very much. And I've certainly played worse before. Damn it. It's not, it's just, aside from Leon's campaign, it's the same reason I'm not the biggest fan of 5. I don't really like the, like, action-y feel. I mean, even having infinite ammo stuff in this, especially with the tank controls, you still have to be somewhat methodical about what you do or you end up in situations like that. Whereas 5 and 6 felt way more like action games. Behind you. Damn it. Oh. All right, Brad should be back down here again. Thank you.
Hang in there. Are you the only officer left in the building?
Who are you?
Claire. Claire Redfield. I'm looking for my brother, Chris.
I don't know if I mentioned Remake or not.
We
it
lost
didn't have
contact
any challenges.
With him over 10 days ago. Chris, Jill, Barry. Every last STARS team member has disappeared. We should have listened to them.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving these zombie-like creatures in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. At the risk of their own lives. But no one believed them.
Are you okay?
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
But...
just go.
Okay.
I mean, the story to them were pretty good. I'll give it that. Little convoluted between the three campaigns, and it gets repetitive in some parts, but it's definitely not like the worst thing I've ever played. Oh yeah, I gotta use... damn it, I keep forgetting to use the damn card key. But anyways, definitely not like the worst thing I've ever played. But just not my favorite. I mean, truthfully, 5's a little bit of a challenge for me to go through. But I don't know, 5 starts out really fun, even when you've played it before. And then it starts turning into a chore to play, it feels like. It's kind of weird. Here, I'll put a challenge on 2 that I should be able to do even without being able to focus super, super well. And that's getting A rank on Leon and Claire. Ouch. Having Sherry in the campaign was pretty fun, and yes, with the infinite ammo stuff on, you have infinite knives, which is hilarious to me. It actually makes me think back to the time when we used to play Code Veronica with a Game Shark and turn on infinite items and picked up the dragonfly wings at one time and wound up mixing infinite dragonfly wings with the dragonfly object to make a knife. Damn it. And Code Veronica, the knife is like actually overpowered for a combat knife. Every frame it's connecting with the enemy counts as a hit on its own. Thank you. Yeah, the side series games that I have are...